ninth West. They have also been designated to audition for our all-state band. Those auditions will take place at Columbia Hickman High School on Saturday, December 5th. And I think we have a lot of folks that have the talent, that have the ability, and we wish them the best of luck in those auditions as well. Our clinician for the honor band is Dr. Mary Woodbury of Central Methodist College. It's a real pleasure to welcome Dr. Woodbury to the state of Missouri. She came to Central a year ago from Mason State College in Grand Junction, Colorado. She has also performed duties with the United States Army Field Band, Pershing Zone, and also the famed Carol Cousins as well. She has quite a resume. Some of those things are noted in your program. I certainly hope you enjoy the selections she has chosen for you this evening. Without further ado, the honor band, directed by Dr. Mary Woodbury.
Wrote this piece in 1954. And all through the years, it has remained a staple of our repertoire. Brown Alley.
Thank you.
Smith, who teaches at College of the Shenandoah Valley, Virginia. Mr. Smith wrote four works on Dante's Inferno. This is the third of four. I think you'll enjoy it. You have an awful good time playing. I'm going to wait until after this meeting to talk to you, but I'll talk to you now. We've had a wonderful day. It's been a long day, but it feels like we just got started. I mean, I could go for 3 or 4 days with this man. This is the finest bunch of young people I've ever worked with. Yes. I want to thank all of the parents, the grandparents, the brothers and sisters of these people that are on stage. Because of you and your support and your patience, music education is well and live in Missouri. I applaud you, people. Thank you.
Thank you.
originally written for orchestra by Chopin, was arranged for concert band by Henry Fillmore, the same gentleman who wrote the march that we played earlier. See if you recognize him. Light Calvario.
Thank you.
Thank you very much to our clinicians, and thank you to these students for the wonderful performances they gave us this evening, and thank you very much for your attendance this evening. We hope you have a safe trip home. Good evening.